how the kidney and liver are doing. Okay, those are the ones getting rid of the anesthetics.
Okay. The blood test without
the other thing is usually before the operation we run a drip. Okay, to bring out the blood pressure. Okay, also to rehydrate the dog. Okay, so all these I'm sure the other vet probably explained to you already. Okay, the only thing you have to understand is under surgery anything can go wrong. Okay, so as long as you are confident, as long as you know the risk involved, then it's fine, you can go ahead with it. Okay, anything else you want to ask?
Well, I assume that tomorrow do better because we give
today,
the protein drip.
Today probably can't do anyway.
No, protein drip. And then because he's got tramadol already in the this morning, right?
Yeah, this morning.
And yesterday two also, two times, so it's three times actually.
The discharge open or closed?
Open, open. I felt that uterus is about three to four centimeter diameter.
Okay.
Is not
the,
very...
the difference between open and closed just means that the discharge is flowing out. Closed means doesn't flow out.
They do internet search already.
Open one is a bit safer.
They probably know a lot already.
Yeah, we read your notes.
Is it? Okay, I thought you all do internet search.
Okay, so
we run the drip.
We still recommend you do it tomorrow. Okay, we give pre-op antibiotics and then we run the drip pre-op also. Okay, it gives the that will give you the best chance. Okay, because it's quite old, okay, you sign a waiver. Okay, it's just to say that you know anesthetic risk have been explained. Okay, and other than that, after the operation you come and see already. Okay, the wound will be quite big. Okay, probably about this length. Okay, other than that, if let's say all gets better within the next 2 days after that, you can go home. Then.
2 days, I think, can go home.
Okay.
So we get a drip first.